Hello friends, Manalmon is here and in this video I'm going to share the tips and tricks of time attack challenge. So tip number one is choose the fighters whose skills you know. Don't start choosing random fighters, okay? Second tip is again same. Choose the strikers whose buffs you know. I mean the perks and attacks you know. Only choose those strikers. Let's start with the first gameplay here. So the tip number three is just spam your skills and clear those minions, you can say these random fighters, and wait for the bosses. Obviously save your ultimate skill for the main boss only. And tip number 4 is just focus on killing that boss. Don't start killing those street fighters with him. Just focus on killing the boss. At this time I think it was a glitch or something, but tip number 5 is just don't start killing the boss first. At this time I just missed my ultimate skill because boss spawned a little bit late than the wave of fighters there. That's why don't attack that boss first. Here comes the main and final boss of the time attack challenge and his name is Greed. Okay, for his attack pattern he has 5 HP bar. He will start by using 2 punches and a volcano circle at the back. Then again he will start using his 2 punches and volcano circle at the back. Then he is going to smash the ground, or make, you can see the red pattern there where he is going to attack. Then fire wave in the middle lane and smashing the ground of top and bottom lane. Now as his HP bar will loses his HP, his damage is going to increase. So in the beginning even if you are taking any damage it's okay. But when he is below his 3 HP bar, I mean, as you can see, he has only 2 more HP bars left. So you have to avoid. As you can see, only one punch was enough for me to lose my half health here. So you have to avoid at all cost his attacks as he is lowering on his HP. So here, KO on the boss. And I think it is in 3 minute 26 seconds. Yeah, and this is my best for the time being. Here you can see the glitch again that I was attacking, but it was not. I mean, I was not able to attack that boss there. One more thing about the boss is that whenever he loses his one HP bar after doing a specific attack pattern, I mean like 2 punches and a volcano at the back, or fire wave at the mid lane and top and bottom smashing the ground, or this pattern you can say. So after losing 1 HP bar, he's going to summon 2 fighters, as you can see here. As you are still watching this video, so here is the tip number 6 and the greatest tips of all, that if you want to avoid the damage of the boss, then just use your ultimate skill at the time when he is about to do the damage. Okay, you have to go a little bit back and observe his health carefully if you want to confirm or verify this. Okay, that's all for this video. And yeah, thanks for watching this video and subscribe to this channel, because in future I'm going to make more videos.